To be or not to be, that is a question.
26 to 2, what can I do? That took my MPs, that took my voters, that took my very soul. They left me with one brass ball. Hammy gone, Pressy got ripped, Gabby gone too? Oh, he making mock sport at me.
Philosophy, you get out there and you cuss. Now you live to see all them political animals on the loose. Y'all call that broilers coming home to roost. You call Gabby a papi show, talking about things that he don't know. Up your whip and you throw your blow to smite his inflated ego. Now you embarrass, cause you have to admit it openly. Politicians making mock sport at me. Ask Wendell Callender, Brady, or even Amil Ashley. Them is politicians. Politicians. Politicians making mock sport at me. Check out the historic context, but when you do it, don't get vexed. It is nothing that complex, it calls for simple theory. All since the days of Randy Adams, Tudor, and Errol Barrow. Politicians switching bump on the floor. Oh, Adams left the Progressive League Party, went and formed the BLP. In them days, Barrow close to he. One day rice, one day gravy. One big bassa, bassa, bass out. The next thing the people know, a new party called the DLP by Barrow. Oh, but Adams had a son they called Tom. Boy, what a political storm. But at least I could say about he. He live and dead. Me. Sorry, but I can't say the same thing for that fella Richie. He's a politician making mocks for that me. You know why? He was a D and NDP, but now he gone with the B. He's a politician. A politician. He's a politician making mocks for that me. And Billy, that come a song of fly by night, push himself in the damn fight. I warn the people that that boy would get up and cut their throats. They still went and gave him 1,000 votes. I hope you're making your notes. My friend believing unmercifully. 1,700 went to she, 907 to me. I done with that completely. But this past election, come a song with canvassing for belief. He's a politician making much more than we. Look. And Pando find out quickly, he can't beat Billy in the city. He's a polar Indian making much more than we. Look me. Bradford Tatewood like St. Joseph Hospital operating at heat. He's a politician making much more than me. Hear me. Fingal advertising, alcohol and gambling daily. He's a teaching comedian making much more than we. Hear me. A plastic pipe that sing the sun song every year, still be the monarchy. He's a Calypsonian making much more than we. Hear me. The man say he's suffering from stress, but he only frightened for me, Gabby. He's a Calypsonian making much more than me. But hear me now, listen here. That boy can cite my own son, sing of me to gain popularity. Look, he's a ungrateful pickney making sport at daddy. Oh, and I come here tonight to tell you all people, you can't take my car from me. I am the only one who will make his sport at nobody. I go!
Class.